Morning. Today's the start of stage four. We're heading on our way from Worcester to Wellington. Yesterday was a really good stage for us. The girls maintained their lead, capitalized on a couple of things and kind of increased their lead at the finish. Guys, was a tough race as usual, very close. Unfortunate mechanicals, but they managed to claw it back. The four tough stages still coming, so it's anyone's game at this stage, so we'll have to see how things pan out.
I feel like I just want to kind of move as little as possible. Slowly but surely you feel it.
Don't really know how the legs feel yet, just kind of have to get out there on the bike and see how they're going. Petya and Werner have us, you know, having massage after every stage, so that's what you can do to try to make the muscles feel as good as they can day after day here.
From the interwebs that the girls are in the lead, that they've got a three-minute gap at the last water point. The boys are currently 2 minutes down to Cannondale, so we're at all counts going up Brains Cliff to see how things are going to end up today.
That was definitely the hardest day so far. I think Cape Epic will bring out any strengths and weaknesses that you have in the first 2 hours of the race. Some girls were charging on flat sand, and I was just going as hard as I could. And as soon as we hit the climbs, I started to really like recover a bit, feel a bit better. I'm gonna go to sleep as soon as we get back to the camera.
Hi, I'm Werner, and I'm this one year of the Specialized team. We start with the legs for sure, and you can feel still the legs going tired after stage four, especially the hard one. And you can feel the fast gyms going tighter and the muscles go sensitive. Every rider is different. Someone's a little bit harder, someone's a little bit softer one. And you bring the liquids out of the leg, do some needles if the muscle is very tight, and taping for sure, that's part of the game. So.
Yesterday's stage, the riders were pretty smoked, and we were concerned that today's Queen stage might be a little difficult, but it looks like the treatment they receive every day from Werner and Peter, getting their massages done, rubbing the gunk out of the legs, and helping them to recover, turned it around. Both performed extremely well today. Both teams retained the leader's jersey, in fact extended it, and we're back on the tables today, so hopefully that means tomorrow's time trial is just as good.